Is that the video with singing? Will mm-hmm. Let's stop that one. Mm-mm. This is some sugar. If you take coffee and you like sugar with it, you would just take, if you would just want to try some, you would take about that much. Shake it into your coffee. Like that. It would be very tasteful if you shook it around and drank it. If you want some more, you can take a little bit more and shake it like that. You can take a different spoon like this. Stir it up if you want some more sugar. Sugary coffee. But if you don't like it, come on here, pour it in the sink. Like I don't like it. Can't.
Just set it down. We'll take care of it later.
No,
go ahead.
I need some more coffee.
Oh no, just go ahead and tell about the other foods.
Okay. These are carrots. You might want to break them in half. If you don't crunch, that's fine. This. Here. It's some stuff that you can dip your carrots in. Very stiff, and it's very helpful for you. You might want to eat this with your broccoli, with your celery, and with your carrots. Would all these things be good if you raise your hand if you know? All these things would be good to dip in.
Yes.
Good. She said yes. We would dip it in. Come up here, please.
Oh, no, thank you. I don't care for it.
You would dip it into the food. If you don't like it, you just kind of have to spit it out. Spit it out. Raise your hand if you know if this little piece would be good to put in that good dip. Raise your hand. Hands? Okay. What?
Be good.
Say yes.
Yes.
Good. He said yes. So you would dip it in there.
You better get some crunch now.
Is it all right if you stand in line and waited for me? Good. He said. Yes, you could pour this out.
Oh, Meg, no, I drank out of that cup.
And you can mix it and see what it tastes like. See right here. And you could, I can pour it for you. Would you like the bubbles? Raise hand. Do you like them? No. So you would have, I would have to mix this up real carefully and get the bubbles out of the spoon. Take it off the stick. You can dip it in here. You can put it back in. Dip it in here. Eat it. Would you like to eat it with a sauce on? Good. Yes. Is that good?
Why did you tell me about the bread?
I have about this much on the spoon. Can everybody see that? I'm going to pour it onto the plate. Get some more. Pour it on the plate. Is that enough for y'all to eat on? You have to say yes with your mouth.
Yes.
Say, sir?
Yes.
When we go on with this broccoli, would y'all like to eat? Come here. Come here, sir. Okay. This is stove for me. Would you like some stove? Eat it. Stove for me. Would you like me to do those two? Okay, would you like some broccoli? Would you like some celery? Would you like some carrots? These carrots are moisture. They can have real good taste to them. Would you like to try a little bit? Would you like it on the bottom or the top?
Top.
Top. I think I would like it on the top too. Yes, sir. This is some hands up.
Can I have the meatball?
Sir, wait. Would you like some of this bread with this stuff? It's very good.
Why don't you use this?
Sir, would you?
And this pattern, this little hot cold water on the bottom.
Then Tigger went to Reuben. Are you ready to go hop? Yes, said Reuben. Where are we going to hop? Not very far, he said.
47 miles
Just hold on tight. We won't go very far. Oh. Not this high. We might get stuck.
Got a beard that's long and white.
Santa's got a beard that's